Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station.
You think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
That can't be it. know secondhand smoke is bad for you. Suck on this! These guys are obsessed with me.